Hi, let us talk about a new interesting fact in Python. Please take a closer look at the Python program and try to guess the output of this. Here we can see that we have assigned a value 10 to the variable and then we are printing the variable. After that, we are doing x++ and again printing the value of the variable. So, what will be the output of this program? Those of us who are from C, C++ or Java background will guess the output of this program as 10 and 11. But do you know, when you run this program in Python, you will get the output as error. So, the question arises that how is it actually working in Python? Because in Python, we don't have either ++ or --- operator. Let's say if we have to increase the value by 1 in Python, we either do x=x+1 or x+=1. Because Python believes in a philosophy of not doing the same thing in multiple ways. Hope you enjoyed the video, and in next video, we will discuss another interesting fact.